Previously on Revelations 2. Someone left a message.
Welcome to the Keyling, where all things come to pass.
I not know this thing you are speaking.
I'm just learning to see a little more clearly.
I did what I thought was right.
We'll know each other inside and out.
You killed her.
Daughter.
The old sack is gonna pay for what you did.
I'll crush you with my bare hands.
You're perfect. Six months from now, you're going to awaken as me. And the world is going to be very afraid. So good night, my darling. Sleep well. All this time wasted. My whole life has been a prelude to this. My true birth.
Time to meet the cause of our misery. What is this place? Doesn't matter. Let's find the Overseer.
Feeds. We've been through most of these areas.
And she's been watching our every step. That sluice changed the direction of the water.
Yeah, but where? I don't recognize the place.
Thank you.
what do you make of it?
I don't know. I just can't figure the Overseer out.
How are we gonna get through? There's gotta be some way to reach the other side.
We meet at last.
You came all this way just to say goodbye?
Oh, I'm touched.
It's already done. I've conquered fear and earned the right to become a god.
Come out from behind that glass so I can choke a god!
All that remains is one final test, one last threshold to cross.
Is she even listening to us?
My brother's escape was death. And soon, it will be mine as well. I will share in his fate, and then I will surpass him.
What are you trying to do?
Escape.
Just like that.
Warning. Confidentiality protocols initiated. Self-destruct sequence of the facility's upper spire will begin immediately. If you are currently situated in an affected area, please remain calm.
We need to get out of here!
And let all the answers die with her?
Fine. Back to the elevator! Hurry! I am not sharing a coffin with that nut job! There's a passage down below. Find another route. It, but there's something in here with us. What else is hiding in here? Just keep your eyes peeled and go!
Thank you.
better meet up with Moira.
Hang tight! I'll figure something out!
Claire, open your eyes. Claire, wake up!
Claire.
Barry?
What happened to Moira? Was Moira with you?
Barry. Oh, God. I'm so sorry. I tried to save her. I should have.
No. Moira. Why, baby? Moira. Natalia? Are you okay? Hey, what happened? Natalia, sweetie, where's Wesker?
She went somewhere else.
Oh, okay. Well, what matters is that you're safe. Wherever she went, we could still catch her.
You're not hurt, are you?
No, I just got the wind knocked out of me. Do you know where Wesker went?
I think she's on the other side of the mountain.
All right. And we better double back up the cliff.
That's a big sluice.
They use it to control the water flow.
What's that over there?
That building might be a way up. Let's start heading in that direction. Yeah. Shouldn't go on ahead.
This thing is huge!
It's like one of those cranes you see in junkyards. End of the road. We'll have to climb up the crane.
It's a long way down.
Thank you.
Well, it looks ready to collapse.
Wow, we're really high up.
That's right. Top of the world. Almost there, honey. You gonna make it?
I'm trying.
This must be the way into the mine.
Barry, there's a facility down below. I think that's where we'll find her.
Is your memory coming back?
It's hard to describe. I don't remember this place, but it feels like I've been here.
Well, it's okay. These things take time. Don't push yourself. half a year of chasing scraps. I won't stop until I have all the answers. Going down.
You will die, child.
It's coming from the bracelet.
The past will catch up with you, false one. And that is when you will die.
That's the She-Wesker, all right. Don't you worry. Together, we're stronger than her. Gas. You'd better stay here, sweetie.
No way. I'm going with you.
Are you sure you're up to it? All right. Hold your breath as long as you can. You don't want this crap in your lungs.
Okay.
Yeah. Just goes down and down.
That's where she is.
Let's look for a way down. That's a ventilation system. This elevator might be our ticket down.
Oh, my God.
back, Barry.
Yeah.
Hurry back, Barry.
It worked. We can get through now.
Careful.
Yeah.
Back, Barry.
Why does Wesker have it in for you?
I don't know. I only talked to her for a little while before I got really sleepy.
Then I guess the answers will have to come from her. Ugh. That's one nasty bowl of soup.
No record located.
It needs authentication.
Record located. Access granted.
Natalia, how did you...
I don't know.
You've talked enough, old woman.
Barry!
Nice place to set up house.
It's like a movie. I wish I could live here.
Speak for yourself. I've had my fill of mansions. T. Phobos. What was she trying to accomplish? Thank you. It's those things. Alex created them. All of them. Figured she would have gotten her hands on Ouroboros, too.
something ahead. Be careful. The monster's coming! There's something ahead. Be careful. There's something ahead. Be careful. It's close, but it hasn't seen us. It's close, but it hasn't seen us.
Great! My lucky day!
The monster's coming!
You must be exhausted, Natalia. Need a break?
I'm okay, Barry. Thanks anyway.
Elevators remain disabled until the threat has subsided.
coming! The monster!
Emergency! Emergency! Abnormal virus levels detected. Quarantine procedures activated. Elevators will remain disabled until the threat has subsided.
All right, get in!
Song.
You know it?
I know I don't like it.
Damn it, my light. Just perfect. What have you got against her?
Monster's coming! You will die!
You first!
You reject what was given to you, and I reject you! barrier trapped me in this sickening, rancid corpse!
Natalia, what are you?
Natalia? Now you can call me Alex.
No. Don't make me do it!
Make you do what, Barry?